Hey guys, it's Aidan from Bush Blitz here.
Some insects and spiders are almost impossible to find by just walking around and looking at plants. Not only are they really small, but they're really well camouflaged. A pooda will let you collect small insects and spiders and catch them without squishing them. This is a professional pooda and what it looks like. You can make your own at home, and we're going to show you how to do that right now.
So here's what you're going to need to make your own pooda. You're going to need one plastic container with a lid, set of piping. Now we're going to need some tools. You're going to need something to cut a hole in the container with. You're also going to need something to cut the piping and the cloth with as well. Like these scissors. First, we're going to cut two lengths of tubing at about 15 centimeters long. Here, I have some that I prepared earlier. Now, we're going to cut a small bit of cloth into a square, just enough to cover the end of the pipe. Get a parent to help you with this, because it's a bit difficult. Now, what we're going to use is we're going to use a rubber band, and we're going to cover the end of the pipe with the rubber band and tie it up like so. Now we're going to get our container and make two holes on either side. One hole on the top and one hole on the bottom. Use a small knife and ask a parent to help you with this one as well. Now, once you have all your pieces set up and ready to go, we're going to start making the actual pooda itself. First, we're going to grab the bit of piping that doesn't have any cover on the ends and put that in the container section like so. Now, this one's a little bit loose, as you can see, so we're going to tie a rubber band around the inside so it doesn't slip. Like so. Now we're going to assemble the lid. What we're going to do is we're going to grab the bit of piping that has the cover on one end and place it through the lid. Make sure that the covered bit is on the inside of the lid. Now we're going to screw the container together, and there we go. You have your very own pooda. You can find these little containers at a chemist, but if you can't, a bottle like this will do just as well. Now, this is one of the most important parts of using your pooda. Make sure to get some antibacterial wipes and to wipe the end which goes in your mouth down really well before you use it, because we don't want to be spreading any germs or have any harmful chemicals that could be in the plastics. When using your pooda, you want to make sure to put the end with the filter in your mouth, and the other end you put next to your mini beast and suck away, and it will get caught in the container, and then you could open it up and you can see what you found. So now you have your very own pooda or mini beast catcher, and you're ready to go out and catch some mini beasts. Just remember, once you've collected your mini beasts and taken photos of them, let them go again. Check out our How to Catch Mini Beasts video now to go and start collecting. Thanks guys, and remember, there's still a lot to be discovered. Aidan out.